Hi, it's me, Face, and welcome back to SWL Illumination. In the last episode, Andrew Drive got eliminated, and the challenge was to survive an endless elevator ride. And Nature's Bloom was put up for elimination. So who will be... Oh, wait a minute. I think Jungle Green Nearly might have been too lazy for the elimination due to the free trial about to expire. So I will count the votes instead. Cook Street and Eakins Court got one vote. McLaughlin Road got
9 votes.
And Lucas Crescent is eliminated with 10 votes. Oh, so let's cut to Haley.
Yes. I am super lazy for a challenge due to my free trial about to expire, so I'll just have to put Nature's Bloom up for elimination again. Vote for a Nature's Bloom contestant to be eliminated. Also, request a challenge. Voting ends when I say.
Ooh, I can't believe she was so lazy today. Oh well, stick around because Nick Jr. will be right back.